these row of houses have been abandoned for well over 20 years I've lived here. Now, I don't usually do abandoned houses now, but I noticed the other day that one of the doors were open. So it would be good to document it if we can. Yeah, look. I've been dying to know what it's like in here. And there, I'm guessing there, the outer toilets they used to have back in the old days. The outside toilets, before they had the indoor ones. Let's see if we can get in and have a look. See you in a minute. Hello? Hello? This one's used it for storage. The old door. All curtains are still up. Got the old light switches. The old sinks there. Old fashioned sink and taps. Just gonna shut this door too. I'm just gonna get my torch. It's got a creepy vibe to it, that's for sure. Floor seems alright. What's that? Well, it's been here a while. TV. That's someone stashed. Fireplace. The old creaky floorboards. Them old windows. Yeah, let's show you outside. I'm sure they're outside toilets they are, back from the old days. I used to have an outside toilet. Just turn this light off. That's how it was, so that's how we'll leave it. mad, isn't it, how all these are abandoned. Been like this for a very long time. Crazy. It's like someone's broke that, haven't they? Yeah, I thought so. I thought it was the old toilets. There's a toilet here. Wow. That's mad. This one's better. Better viewing. Proper old school toilets. The old chain handle. Wow. Look at this. Wow. Right. I know it's only a short video. Sometimes these are the best, though, aren't they? Builders have been in sorting it out. No need to check this one out. It's just going to be like the same layout as the other one. Isn't it? Old scales. Well, hope you all have a good Christmas. Or you did if you're watching this video after Christmas Day. And all the best for 2022. Stay sane.